Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Muhammad Bihya Ulmuddin Balevi and my name is 2006011100004 and this video is for my final examination in English 2 class for the speaking section. So let's start with what is my career goal. So everyone, my career goal is that I want to be a math teacher because I love teaching and I also like mathematics. Besides that, I think being a teacher is a noble job because the reward for the knowledge that we give to the students will always flow until we are in the hereafter. And the next one is, what am I doing to achieve my goal? So, to become a math teacher, now I study mathematics at university at UIN Malang, and besides that, I also learn about public speaking and how to make our explanations easy to understand. And the last is, what is my short-term goal? So my short-term goals are that I want to graduate on time, and then I want to look for teaching experience before I apply to become a math teacher at the school. I think that's all from me. Sorry if I make mistakes. Thank you and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.